Oh, Arzazel Divine Eagle, Hayley's Rainbow in the Middle, Lucky Leonor, Boss GL Mundo, Dolce Ballerina, then followed by Firebull and Pradera Verde is the early trailer. As a leader, that's Hayley's Rainbow by about 5 lengths. Divine Eagle in second, running by the third, Lucky Leonor, Boss G in fourth. Dolce Ballerina in 5th and in 6th, El Mundo Fireball and Pradera Verde still racing in last, eyeballing in front, that's Hayley's Rainbow by about 6 lengths, Divine Eagle still in 2nd, here comes Lucky Leonor now trying to get closer in 3rd, Boss G, Dolce Ballerina, El Mundo Pradera Verde and Fireball, Hayley's Rainbow still the leader by about 5 lengths, Lucky Leonor now in 2nd, Divine Eagle in 3rd, Hayley's Rainbow by Oli Alec, Lucky Leonor now moves somebody outside to take the lead. It's now Lucky Leonor with a breakaway run by about 4 lengths, Hayley's Rainbow, Divine Eagle, Pradera Verde, last 50 meters, it's all number 2, Lucky Leonor, 2nd, Pradera Verde, Hayley's Rainbow, Dolce Ballerina, El Mundo.
Okay, Bayang Karirista, let's take a look dito sa ating unofficial winner, the Grey Horse, numero 2, that's Lucky Leonor. Masisigundo nga po dyan, numero 7, Pradera Verde, numero 3, Hayley's Rainbow, numero 4 para sa inyong quartet, Dolce Ballerina.